Okay, welcome to a very long leg as we go from Broome to Troughton Island, about 350 nautical miles. So we need to get ourselves underway. So it's a ludicrously long leg. We're in the SR22 again, purely because it's faster, and we've got a very long leg to fly. So that's why. Increase the altitude of 3,000. Plenty of fuel recurring today, as we need it. Let's get the remaining equipment on. Okay, brilliant. Brakes off. Flap set. Yeah, massive long leg. Certainly the longest tall leg I've ever flown. Yeah, we should have enough runway length if we come on here. Off. So, why TTI, let's get that. Awesome. Direct track, estimated time 2 hours. Track 2. There we go, I've got to go. We'll see you on the other side. catch a long flight. And yes, it's going to take a while. Of course, let's try and get back on course a little bit. There we go. Oh, we've still got 94 miles to go. Let's try and head more of an easterly direction. Flight times in the region of 33 minutes. Still just managed to keep that headwind because it's been a long torturous leg, that's for sure. How are we doing with fuel? We're still good on the fuel, which is good. Such a distance to fly. Okay, we're 65 nautical miles out. See the coast in the distance just over there. It's an altitude of 5,000 feet. Okay, how are we doing? Keep seeing distant glimpses of coastline. Let's see what runway options we got. It's actually the whole island. So the wind is coming pretty heavy, so runway 32, I reckon. Thunderstorms, really? Come on now. They're rubbish. Really wish I'd fix that. Just flying over the island, let's have a quick look at that. So we're about 14 nautical miles out now from our destination. Maybe 14 minutes, I get half past 9 in good time. This has been a long, long old leg. Been a massive leg up to here in Chatham Island. Let's see what I can tell you about Troughton Island, actually. It's an island off the Kimberley coast of Western Australia. About 80 kilometres northwest of Kalamburu. .45 km. It's used as a helicopter base for the Timor Sea oil rigs. 500 kilometres west of Darwin. Semi-arid climate. Staying in the high 20s, low 30s. Record low 15 degrees, Jesus. Yeah, this is not a place you'd want to live, really. Oh, I certainly wouldn't. Freaking boiling. Not for me. So we can see quite a few islands dotted about now as we get closer to mainland of Australia again. 33 nautical miles out. Prepare to land into Troughton. Flight, that's for sure. Okay, about 20 nautical miles out, so let's focus a minute on things. Just remind ourselves what runway we're landing at. I think 32. I think the options are on there. It's more 32. DST. Next leg. Down to Mungalow. Looks like it's just on our right there, so as you can see, a much shorter leg. Mungalow to Red Eye. Darwin and so on. Just descend down 3,000 feet then. Find the island we're going to fly into. It looks like it's going to be some quite a bit of rain about, which might impact our approach. I'd say we want to descend right down to 2,000 feet. Okay. See any bit of land I can see. Weather. into Triton Island. Okay, let's have a look at the replay. See you on the next flight. Farewell for now.